Just recently, I had an issue appear on my prints where these blisters started to appear at particular levels on the walls, on the side. The best solution is to recalibrate your extruder in my printer.cfg file. If that's going to take too long, there's a quick and easy way where if you go to the material section, in this case I'm using Cura, change your flow values for the walls, and it completely takes care of the problem.